All right, next up, Toys R Us is closing its doors yet again. Mm-hmm. Nearly a year after a highly anticipated relaunch of the brand, only two locations were left in the U.S. after True Kids Incorporated bought the retailer in a 2018 liquidation sale. Now, the company says the locations in New Jersey and Texas are permanently closing because of the pandemic. However, the Toys R Us website remains operational, and more than 700 stores outside of the United States are still open, Chesley. Mm.